Da, da, cure. Foc, top.
Jan one people, holy parian, holy parian, me I tell a jaja. People want to like, share, comment and subscribe, you know. So anytime I drop up a new video, you'll be first to get notified. So people, as you know, I look right now, you can see what I go on from Hurricane Elsa in Jamaica. You see me? I be a rain. Right now we are seeing now, this is 9 Mile Bull Bay in St. Andrews, a part of St. Andrews and St. Thomas. And if you didn't remember with there when time the rain did a fall and the dirt covered the people them house and them look away there. At the same place, people. You see me? So here's something I know. Yes, it's just a riverbed still. I don't know why persons build them house in a riverbed and them look away there. When time rain fall, them have whole heap of problem and them look away there. You see me? So at the same place, people. As the Korean fall, them have problem. A section of Grandspan in a St. Thomas that's near Albion Heights and Albion. You see me? Near Yalas Bay. Yeah, me people. Well, a couple cars stuck on the road and them look away there. I hope everybody keep in, keep safe. And if you don't have to go to the door, you don't go to the door. You understand me? Because I don't want to not take this thing light, you know. Remember, rain fall from where there, so the earth full of water. So as one look rain fall right now, people, a flood. I know enough how to understand that. Because the Jamaicans, we always unruly and feel like, say, yo, we no go by law and we no go by orders. You understand me? But remember, we don't have to think about the safety too, and the youth them safety. On a family member and friend. So people, me have some video for showing, you know. Some video with some cars stuck on road and some bug or something going on. Me never know, so I say it's serious still. You see me, me just think, so I just feel look rain and then afterwards. You know? Yeah, everything alright. But a serious thing. A serious thing differently. A good thing, so me is a man, me take things serious even when it doesn't seem to be serious as how me fi take it. So, I always prepare for the worst.
Jaja, fucked up.
Two of these, brother. Watch your idiot. Blood time, brother.